amazing Mourinho. And it's just a long ball forward by Sacco. Benteke competes with that and misses it. But this is just wonderful from Coutinho. And I don't know whether it took a little nick off Terry. It did. It came off Terry's thigh, which kept it wide of Begovic. It's a break for Liverpool. Great composure from Coutinho, but it has caught John Terry to stay wide of the goalkeeper. And the look again is not on Chelsea's side. Well, everything that could go right has gone right for Jurgen Klopp. Since the seconds leading up to half-time, Philippe Coutinho has made the difference for him. And now he has a Premier League lead to cling on to again.